Thank you. That took like way too long to get another run past Creaking Skull. Should not be taking me that long. One of them I could have kept, but I just do because it was so trash. Hit that run, hit that two runs in a row. That's not a difficult shot. Wouldn't say it's like the easiest thing ever either. Good. Got the instant drop. A 420. That's a really bad one to mess up. one's actually really good. That was way too close. Never gonna get a sub 9 glitchless enter floating gardens. Okay. Good. That drop is tricky. Risking it for the biscuit. That was so stupid. Thank God I avoided that soul. Stop getting hit. I thought that last creaking skull hit was gonna hit, which is why I kept it on. Please die. Thank you. It always gets so shaky when you get to that health, and you don't have any potions. That bit. I talked to Mina though to heal, because she fully restores her health quicker than going to the save room. I'm gonna try grabbing that. I think that raises my attack a little. Find out. Go to equip the sword. Please don't get hit like. Okay, all it does is increase my luck by one, so yay. That was an incredibly worthless thing to do. Can I stop taking these, like, little hits everywhere? Because they add up really fast. My dick. Okay. That was like the exact same thing as last time. gross time off. Bad fate. Okay. Whatever. Switchless. Level up, that would be level up. soul. That would be sick. You get 12 chances at the soul before you. But don't waste time. Come on. Oh my god. That's not emulator lag, by the way. The game actually just lags really bad in this room. Good menu. Wait longer once you drop down. Thank you. Also, the split's gonna be completely wrong. Or the best split, I mean, is wrong. So don't, like, freak out if I lose a bunch of time to my best here. The reason that's so bad is because I literally can't play this game. Hey, Grand, thank you. I'm pretty good on potions, so I don't really need the drop, but it would be nice. The fish can drop, killer fish can drop tasty meat, which is a really good healing item. It's a pretty low drop, I'm not surprised. What? On. Thank you. So on the way up, I want to kill those guys because they can do, if they hit me with their attack, it inflicts curse on me. Is very bad. Okay, good. That's the extra level up I needed to hit. I need to work out an actual level up route for this category, because it matters. Unlike glitch categories. Where it matters in glitch categories, but it's much less important. Good lag. What's up? End my life. End my life. I actually think I could have gotten a 38 before that. But not anymore. Okay. I equipped the wrong thing. I'll fix that on, when will I fix that? I guess it won't really matter until I go to equip Khalid Bald. I want to have Drax Tunic for the attack boost, not Eversign. I guess I can fix that when, I already said, when I put Khalid Bog. Thank you. Stop. You wanna not? This is the worst phase two of all time. Okay, just barely. I'm not gonna go. I'm gonna like go for every time saver. God. Okay, that was not really scary. It was just a little frightening. Right. Here we Good phase one. This should be it. Alright, Creaking Skull, Mana Prism. That's all I need to equip for this one. The top eye is missing so much damage. We did it, Reddit. I think I won a 38. Like this one, I failed every manipulation in this one. Thank you. Thank you, by the way. To the people who said grats in chat. I dropped 1,000 frames. Actually, that's not really a lot. It is.